Some of the worst flooding happened in Keene. Irene slammed the small northern New York town. News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdale is here live with more on that part of this story. Heather.
That's right. Keene had flooding and Keene Valley had evacuations. They were underway earlier today as nearby rivers and brooks overflowed, drenching the area. People had to be rescued from their homes.
Irene's rampage is touching all parts of the region. By late Sunday, parts of Keene Valley were underwater, forcing evacuations, many seeking shelter at the local town hall.
They're evacuating with airboats.
This business owner says water is rising so fast it only takes seconds to find yourself in a dangerous situation.
I went to the house in Keene Valley to get a sump pump to pump this basement out. And I was there a minute and I got stuck and was taken out with a bucket loader.
Small objects like bicycles and debris are just no match for this fast-moving water. The Alsable jumping its banks and taking over the town.
I moved my car like instantly when I saw the river going down the road and we had to move it up on the hill.
Some residents are managing to get around, fitted with rain gear, while others, going against the advice of experts, are attempting to drive out. Fire officials had to close down large portions of Route 73 because there's just too much water. Residents here say they haven't seen this much flooding in a very long time. In Keene Valley,
Essex County declared a state of emergency earlier today. That means all non-essential traffic should not be on the roads. The winds are continuing tonight. The rain is still coming down. If you live near any water, keep a close eye on the water levels and get out before it becomes a dangerous situation. Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5.